Abigail, Jess, that's right. It's a much quieter scene now, but earlier today there were police, firefighters, people picking up once reported stolen items. I'm told neighbors are left with a lot of unanswered questions.
The bobcat, Kitty, Tori's got papers and everything on him. He's got rabies shots and it's a pet.
A pet bobcat is just the tip of the iceberg of stuff found in a police search overnight at Lazy RV Park.
They had the guns pulled on him and told him to get the effing out down that stairs.
Evelyn's trailer community rocked by that search.
Scary. You know, it's scary. You don't know what to think or what's going down.
Sheriff called me. He said it found the trailer.
Bobby's trailer found missing since May.
Glad to have it.
Yeah. Are you shocked this happened?
Yeah, I am. I didn't think I'd see the trailer again.
A horse was also found emaciated.
It was bad.
Now those like Evelyn are left wondering where they'll go when that search is done.
It's really scary. I don't know how much time we'll have. I don't know. If we have to move in 30 days, if they give us 60 days, 90 days, I don't know.
Tonight at 6, I speak with the owner of the RV park. He walks me through his home and he tells me he just wants to clear his name. Meanwhile, investigators, they're still sifting through a lot of the stolen items, and they say that they anticipate more charges to come a little bit later. For now, in Oklahoma City, Christine Stanwood, KOCO 5 News.